this right there is a little paint chip. No dent in the frame, no gouge in the metal. It's just paint off of there. Just noticed it actually for the first time. Looks like a crank rub paint rub. Noticed that one before. It's the one I was talking about when there's a couple little paint rubs. Finish. I'm gonna switch to the other side. All the tubes feel perfect. No dents, no dips, no gouges. Just those couple paint issues. Any kind of weirdness you see on here is probably just dust. And that's it.